While Boston Dynamics may have pioneered the field of quadruped robot dogs, Chinese company Unitree has definitely done a good job of jumping on board. Its latest industrial robot B2 offers some major improvements over its predecessor. Like the B1 that came before it, and which is still available, the B2 is designed for applications such as industrial automation, inspection, emergency rescue and security patrolling, along with robotics education and research. The robot utilizes a combination of two HD optical cameras, two depth sensing cameras and a lidar module to sense its surroundings, allowing it to autonomously make its way across rugged, uneven terrain. That said, at a running speed of 6 meters per second, the B2 is considerably faster than the B1. In fact, Unitree claims that it's the fastest known industrial-grade quadruped robot on the market. The bot can also jump a horizontal distance of 5.2 feet and step over obstacles up to 15.7 inch in height. Additionally, whereas the B1 can carry a load of up to 20 kilograms when walking, the B2 can manage 40 kilograms, it's capable of supporting up to 120 kilograms when standing still. While the B1 can walk without a payload for approximately 2 hours, the B2 can walk unloaded for 5 hours per charge of its swappable 45 amp hour or 2250 watt hour lithium battery. Even when carrying a load weighing 20 kilograms, it should still be good for over 4 hours of walking. Finally, the B2's leg joint actuators deliver 170% more torque than those of the B1. Unitree says this improvement provides the robot with greater flexibility and stability for industrial operations.